Jazz hand. First, again, left jazz hand. Clap. Clap. Hands to knees. Two step claps. Knees to the audience.
Yeah. action.
Okay, we're gonna do some crazy rounds. We're coming in.
Okay, I'm afraid.
With the fires and everything like that, and I know we've had a little bit of rain coming, but we've also gotten word from the sheriff that they're expecting some serious lightning storms, which even with the little bit of rain didn't help. And because of that, we've seen the evacuation firsthand of the Lutheran camp, and they're down here. They want us to be prepared in case there is an emergency. Russ, I'm not sure why you didn't do this at dinner, because this is important.
I'm glad you're doing this because I forgot to do that.
Okay, yeah. I mean, this is urgent. Now, just so you know, I mean, the power could go out if this happens. So we have an alternate emergency broadcast system sound. So we're going to test that right now for you. If you hear this sound, get out of camp, okay? You know where your cars are. Okay, so here's the sound. It might be louder. Okay, thank you. Now, that was a test of the emergency broadcast system. Had this been a real emergency, it would have sounded like this.
Me and Lisa sit down.
fun. No, Susan. She was done with your hair. It would have been hysterical.
You just don't want to find out. All right, ready?